for you ankle biters, Naps.
Yeah, whatever.
That gun turret used to be the only thing that stood between us and the desert's cruel kiss. I used to be the tall puppy on that baby. Wanna try to beat me, score?
Oh, don't worry. Jack beats things all the time. Hey, Jack?
So, you nippers walloped me, score. Fine. The top poppy has to be snipped sometime. Law of the land says the top gunner holds a special trophy in honor of their skill. This crystal's yours now, but I'll be getting it back soon enough. Thank you.
Supreme Fighters, the one, the only, the greatest highness of all highnesses, the magnificent, eminently...
Enough. Just get on with it.
Sorry, I got a bit carried away. Did I mention how fabulous your hair looks?
Becca!
Yes, right. Another round of games has been called. This is combat to the death. Good luck, and may the bravest man, or in some cases animal, win.
Don't you two look sorrier than ever.
What are you doing here?
Honing my skills. Let's finish this.
Whoa, come on, Sig. I'm not gonna fight you.
If we don't, he'll kill us both. Rule of the arena. Sorry, nothing personal.
Uh-oh. Blasphemy! One must destroy the other. Complete the test, or face worse pain.
I just know I'm gonna regret this.
Seize them! How dare you two defile the purity of the arena? Sig, your time in Haven City has poisoned you. And you, newcomer, you deserve no mercy. I should toss you both into the jaws of the desert. However, Sig, your years of service as our spy in Haven have earned you a chance to redeem yourself. But only this once.
A spy?
Just shut up. I'll tell you later.
There is a nest of Metalpedes not too far from here. They have been harassing our artifact carriers for some time. I want you to drive into the heart of the nest and take out all the creatures you find inside. I'd say good luck, but then luck won't help you.
Thank you.
poison gas.
Jack, this is Ashlyn. I'm glad you're still alive. I see Damus still keeps tabs on his old beacons. Listen, I've got to see you immediately. I've landed out by the Oasis, but I don't have much time. Please, come find me.
Hey, baby. You thought you'd dump me, huh? I knew you'd be back for some more orange loving. Get a good look. It's the last time you get to see
it. Ashlyn, what are you doing here?
Jack, it's good to see you.
Listen, Toots. You left us in the desert, so talk to the tail. because the Whiskers ain't listening. We out, Jack.
That beacon you gave me. Thanks.
I knew Damus would find you. He doesn't miss much in this desert.
How do you know him?
It doesn't matter now. Jack, I need you to come back to the city. We're losing the fight. Vigor is drunk on power and he's taken command. He doesn't understand what he's up against. I need you...
Look out!
Your friends need you. I need you.
The city threw me out, remember? They can rot for all I care.
But what about your...
Get it! Just leave. I have new friends now.
So the hero I knew did die in the desert. Or was it long before that? Don't you remember who you are?
I'm through saving the world.
getting somewhere.
Again, great warrior, but sadly your coming may be too late. You will soon meet the seed of our downfall. It approaches quickly, and I fear we no longer have the power to resist. Behold the pure power of light. We offer what little we have in this dire moment. Doomface. Use this light power to help in your quest. It is what little we have left to offer.
Looks like some kind of old eco mine. When Mar built Haven City, he must have carved out these old caves to get at the eco power.
Sheesh! That Mar guy must have never slept much.
I'm going ahead to tell Onan we're back. Watch your tail feathers, Jack. This is a spooky place.
Yeah.
We gotta shoot the track targets, Jack!
The monks told me you were coming through the Precursor subrails. Interesting, aren't they? The Precursors used them to build the world countless eons ago. The rail system leads deep into the planet, where it's said the Ancient Ones wait to bestow unimaginable powers upon the worthy. I will save the world with that power, just as Mar did.
Yeah, you've done a great job so far, letting the Metalheads destroy the palace.
Oh, you couldn't be more mistaken, dear boy.
We're on a time clock, Jack. That light in the sky, do you know what it is?
Our nightmare has found us, and the end is coming.
I needed quick access to the catacombs below,
so I attacked the palace myself. It will be our little secret.
Well, you're full of surprises.
And you're full of dark eco. You and your rat are an abomination.
But I will rid the planet of this scourge soon enough. Pure light will rule the universe, and I will be the bright light that shines to every corner of the world and destroys all shadows!
Excuse me, Count Vulgar.
It's Vega!
Yeah, whatever. Isn't it kind of nice just to curl up in the shade sometimes? Just chilling it, watching the hot babes prance around in their skimpy little bikinis. You know, just how they jiggle. I get that special tingling feeling in my tail.
Enough! We will stop the cleansing of the world with your demise. Behold, I now command the very power of the Ancient One!
And this time, the Precursors will not have mercy on you.
It's alive, Jack!
Thank you.
boys are back in town!
Let's go topside and see what kind of trouble we can get into.
This looks as bad as my old bedroom back home.
Jack! Over here!
Samos! Kira!
Ah, Samos! Still as green as the stuff between my toes.
See, Kira? I knew I could feel Jack's energy. My boy, it's good to see you again. Those passageways below the palace, they must be terribly important. The metalheads and cagey robots are advancing toward them, and we can't hold out forever.
So, the city needs me again, huh? What else is new?
Beeger has turned on the force fields here.
Beeger's the one who attacked the palace. He said he was looking for something below. Something in the catacombs.
Well, you're just going to have to find whatever it is before he does. But first, you'll need to find another way into this section of the city. Take the sewers into the port, then find a way north to reach us. And Jack?
We're sorry for what happened. We should have stopped Vigor.
I'll stop him myself.